Hello everyone, I'm Veronica, and this is my talk show, and I have some very important stuff to tell you today.
You say you gotta go and find yourself. You say that you're becoming someone else. Don't recognize the face in the mirror looking back at you. See you leaving as you look away. I know there's really nothing left to say.
Now that obesity moment is out of the way, as we last saw each other in episode 1, that tomorrow would be the day for Behind Closed Doors season 6 to start. But something happened. Something happened to the laptop that had all the season 6 footage on it, but the laptop got fixed and all of the footage was retrieved and nothing is lost, except there still needs to be time to film season 6. So it's going to be delayed and it's going to start in season 6 is going to start in June. It's going to be just like season 3, how it started in June, but this time it's not going to be a time jump and it's going to stay in February 2011 and continue on and finish what was going on at the time. Season 6 might seem like a final season to you in some ways. Don't worry. It's not the final season. Season 7 is already completely planned out, and it's going to start filming in July, but it's going to take a long time to film because it's going to be so complex. It's going to be a really good season. It's going to be like a new beginning for the show, but look forward to season 6 in June, and I will inform you when season 7 actually comes about. And in episode 1, Renee Twiddle guest starred, and she did a lip sync. And in this episode, she's going to be interviewed by me about her role on Behind Closed Doors.
Hi, Veronica.
Thanks for having me on the show again. Hi, Renee. Oh, is that shirt true?
Oh, not currently, thank God. I've been pregnant enough as it is, but at the time I was pregnant, I wore this shirt.
Oh, okay. Moving on. When you first heard about the show, were you excited to be a part of it?
Oh yes, I was so excited because from just hearing like the pitch of the web series, I was excited because for one, I was the main character, and besides the fact of that, it just had a very interesting show, like a murder mystery and like a soap opera, like all together, and there's all different types of stuff included in the show, and it was very interesting to be a part of it.
What is your take on the killers?
It's pretty surprising when you find out who the killer is, especially in season 1, like nobody expected that because it was geared towards Cassandra because of all the bad things she has done. And then while watching the show, people were thinking it was other people like Lexi. I thought that was interesting. Or Tanya, and she ended up getting killed in season 1, so she didn't turn out to be the killer. So that's how it happens. Like when like a murder mystery, it's geared towards someone else for the audience to think that the killer is someone else. But in season 2, it was quite obvious. It was Cassandra. And then in season 3, it was my mother. Season 4 was my father. Season 5 is my uncle. But not a lot of people really know that's my uncle, but if you go back and remember at the end of season 4, there was like a bunch of pictures and like I explained who each of the, like even though that the end of season 4, like all, like season 1 through 4 was a dream, there's still bits and pieces that were the same because you know when it restarted in season 5, how like, well actually the end of season 4 restarted and it went to June 2010, and some of the stuff is like still true, like who I'm related to all those people.
Did you know that the show was going to go the direction of you finding your father?
No, I had no idea that, that it was going to go in the direction of me finding my father. And before season three, like in between season two and three, I actually did find my father. And it was quite interesting learning that, that he was my father, because I never expected it. And so they decided at the end of season three to put in the plot of me finding my father in the show. And it was really interesting that I really actually haven't had an on-screen conversation with him. I mean, there is going to be eventually, but we don't really talk that much. It's because my mother tries to keep us apart, and apparently she's doing a good job, especially since she's in jail.
What did you think of your character in season five?
What do I think of my character in season five? Well, I was very bubbly a little bit. Kind of rubbed off Alexi, even though she's not even really much in season five. She is a little bit, and a spoiler here for a lot of people, that she's not in season six. Sorry, everyone. I mean, it's because the actress that plays Lexi is currently not living in the same area as us. So I know this is really going to be really disappointing for everyone, because everyone loves Lexi, and she is one of the favorite characters of a lot of the people in the audience.
Can you give the audience a spoiler for season six?
Well, I just kind of gave them a spoiler for season six, but what kind of spoiler can I give them for season six? For my character? Oh god. I'm pretty much like an open book on the show, so everyone knows what I'm like. God, what can I tell them? Oh, I got one. In season five, I mentioned to Veronica that, I had a boyfriend, and then he got me pregnant, and then he broke up with me, and then I had a girlfriend, and she broke up with me, and then they ended up being together. Those two characters are going to be in season six. And originally they weren't going to be, but they're going to be guest stars on the show, and it's not going to be any of us. It's going to be actually real guest stars, other than Amber and Zach. So yeah, that's a spoiler for season six. It's not a huge spoiler, but it's going to be interesting. I can't wait for the show to be aired in June.
Thank you very much, Renee.
Thank you, Veronica, for having me. Bye, everyone.
And that is it for episode two. Thank you for watching. I love you all, and I'll see you in episode three.
Just know I'm here whenever you need me, I'll wait for you. So I'll let